The impact of the project was to make sure that multinational companies would pay their taxes where their activities are carried out and where their profits are made. At some point, we talked about $3,000 billion of accumulated profit in Bermuda and Cayman. So the goal of the project was to stop that and realign the location of the profit with value creation.